a fan of following. Series of challenges being made for ALX's fatal four-way this fall. Stakes have risen, houses have been burnt, and rivalries are going bigger and bigger. Who else will be ready for fatal four-way? And what new conflicts will occur between Red Ranger and XRA? Don't miss the next episode of Axem Rangers X. This fall at Fatal 4-Way, Yoshi and Boshi are ready for a battle. Boshi burned down the Mario Brothers home. Now, this battle is about to get personal for which dinosaur is going to win. And then, we have another match. For the first time ever, it's a blindfold match between Ninja and Thunders. Tsunami announced this battle to take Ninja and Thunder's skills to the next level. Both fighters will be blindfolded, but only one will win. And then we have two tag team battles. The Mario Brothers and the Wario Brothers, they're ready to face off, but only one of these teams will win. Who will it be? And for the second tag team battle, Lightning and Eagle are ready to prove their innocence against Mr. Fox and Mr. Smasher, but only one of these teams will win. Will they be guilty or innocent? And then the tag team's titles are on the line in the tag team street fight. Who will become the tag team champions? Gavin and the Last or the Mega X Brothers? Axem and Zex. So they're four-way, and that's coming soon, only 5 episodes away.